The video will start in 8. Cancel. Get Manchester City FC updates directly to your inbox plus subscribe. Thank you for subscribing. Could not subscribe. Try again later. Invalid email. Manchester City striker Sergio Aguero could be allowed to leave the club, according to the latest transfer gossip. However, the 29-year-old will only be sold if the Blues can secure the signature of Arsenal forward Alexis Sanchez first. Apparently, Real Madrid remain keen on a possible deal for the Argentine striker, and Real president Florentino Perez is reportedly a big admirer of City's record goal scorer. And according to Spanish outlet Diario Gol, Pep Guardiola has already given the green light for Aguero to open talks with Los Blancos. Real have been slow starters in La Liga this season and are looking to recruit fresh attacking talent as they aim to close the 8-point gap between them and league leaders Barcelona. However, Diario Gol also add any potential deal would rely on the Blues securing the services of Arsenal forward Sanchez. The Chile star almost joined City in the summer window after Guardiola made a deadline day approach for the 28-year-old with a potential move worth up to 60 meters. But the deal fell through when Arsenal couldn't secure their own arrival of Monaco sensation Thomas Lemar as a replacement. Sanchez is out of contract at the end of the season, and it remains to be seen whether Arsene Wenger will look to cash in on the former Barcelona forward rather than see him leave on a free. Aguero was an unused substitute for the Blues' 2-1 derby victory against Manchester United on Sunday.